The Des Moines Police dive team is searching for a person who may have drowned in the Raccoon River. Just before 11 this morning, Des Moines Police responded to reports of a person who appeared to be struggling in the water. Dive teams called off their search efforts around 1:30 this afternoon because of risky conditions in the water. Police are still investigating.